All right, thank you, Alan. Listen to this. There's a new innovative way to get that body you always wanted for the summer. All you need is water to do the trick. And Anita, you saw how this is being done.
Yeah, water. Who would have thought of that,
isn't
huh?
That?
Yeah, so it's a pretty interesting new procedure for the Metro Body Jet. It's actually a type of liposuction that uses water to get rid of the fat. Yeah, look at this video here. Doctors say it's a faster, safer, more comfortable procedure from what's been offered before. It requires minor incisions, and the anesthesia is actually in the water. So the water has a numbing effect as it's knocking out fat cells from the body. Now, doctors say this is not about weight loss, folks. This is not about that. It's all about body shaping and sculpting. I sat down with one of the first women in the Metro to try it, and she's been working out for 25 years, just couldn't get that body shape she wanted.
I'm still wearing the same clothes, but they do not have all the little, you know, wavy curves in them.
Yeah, don't we all kind of fight that at some point in time?
Oh, of course.
You work out all the time, but you just can't knock out those love handles or, you know, little thing on your back. Sharon says that she had it done on a Thursday, and the next Friday she was back in her exercise class, Matt.
Yeah, so we were talking about that, kind of like a high-pressure hose that, you know.
I like that. For a man, yes, that's how you look at it, yes.
Well, how long does it take to see some of these results, Anita?
Up to 4 months. So, you know, it can sound long, but it's really not that much time, especially from the way that it's been done in the past. And there's another bonus to this map that I'm going to be sharing to the procedure. You don't want to miss that. It's going to be tonight, so make sure you tune in to Eyewitness News 5.